Hello.
Hi there.
I'm Aaron and this is Michelle. We'd like to thank you for taking the time to learn a little bit about us. Michelle and I met back in 2007 and 10 months later we were engaged and knew that we were ready to spend the rest of our lives together. Back in 2009 we were married and recently just celebrated our 5-year anniversary.
So fortunately, Aaron and I both have jobs that we love. I recently became a vet tech and now I specialize in animal nutrition. Aaron got his bachelor's degree and now he works as a commercial airline pilot. Fortunately, both of our jobs give us a lot of flexibility to be at home. It is important to us to be around as much as possible to raise our children. We want to make sure that they are always in a loving and secure environment, and we're glad our jobs allow us to have that.
Michelle and I are a very active couple. We love getting out and doing lots of traveling. And one day we want to take our children and let them experience those travels as well. Our favorite place to go so far is the Bahamas, where my mom has a boat down in the Caribbean. Other things that Michelle and I like to do are we do like cooking together. We like watching Harry Potter movies and lots of reading Harry Potter books.
Guilty.
And also, we also enjoy photography. We also have 3 dogs that we love more than anything. We have a black lab named Kenai. We have our Westie, Millie, and our Cairn Terrier, Riley. And they all each have their very own unique personalities and balance each other out very well together.
Instilling morals and values is very important to us in raising our children. We want to teach them to be independent, caring, and courteous. We want to also make sure that they are individuals and that they take pride in themselves and whoever they are. We're lucky to live in a neighborhood filled with families and young children that are always outside playing. We live in an excellent school district, and a lot of these schools are actually right within walking distance. Education is very important to us. Aaron nor I went to a traditional 4-year college, and we always feel that's something we missed out on. We want to make sure that our children get those experiences that we didn't get to have. Since I was adopted and my cousin was adopted, we are prepared for any adoption questions that might come up. Our family, while small, is very excited for us, and we have an excellent support system. We put together a little slideshow for you. We hope you enjoy learning a little bit more about us, and we hope that this helps you in your decision.
Afraid to look beyond what I All I need.